and give the Lord a shout of praise today. He's worthy of all praise. We've seen them this week. God has been right there on the scene, moving in the miraculous way that only He can. Let's just lift our hearts and hands to Him. Place today, and God is going to meet you right where you're at. Won't you come today?
So we saw
Because we're so thankful for the grace, for the blood of Jesus that he shed on the cross. So let's just sing this together and worship.
I know.
The morning sun was dead. The Savior of the world was fallen. His body on the cross, his blood poured out for us. The weight of every curse upon him. When final breath he gave, as heaven looked away, the Son of God was laid in darkness. A battle in the grave, the war on death was waged, the power of hell forever broken. The ground began to shake, the stone was rolled away, his perfect love could not be overcome. Now death, where is your sting? Our resurrection King has rendered you defeated. Forever he is glorified, forever he is lifted high, forever he is risen, he is alive, he is alive. Son of God was laid in darkness. A battle in the grave, the war on death was waged, the power of hell forever broken. The ground began to shake, the stone was rolled away, his perfect love could not
declaration this morning. Hallelujah. We serve a risen Lord. Let's honor the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords today in this sanctuary on this beautiful resurrection service. Hallelujah. We praise you, Jesus. We worship you, Lord. We sing hallelujah. Glory to your name, Jesus. Death is defeated. The grave is defeated. Blood. Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. I declare I am walking in the blessings of Almighty God. I am filled with wisdom. I make good choices and I have clear direction. I declare I am blessed with creativity, with good ideas, with courage, with strength, with ability. I declare I'm blessed with good health, a good family, good friends, and a long life. I declare I'm blessed with promotion, with success, with an obedient heart, and with a positive outlook. I declare that whatsoever I put my hands to will prosper and succeed. I will be blessed in the city and blessed in the field. I'll be blessed when I go out and when I go in. I declare I will lend and not borrow. I will be above and not beneath. I declare right now that every negative word, every curse that has ever been spoken over me is broken in the name of Jesus. I declare the negative things that have been in my family, even for generations, will no longer have any effect on me. I declare that from this day forward, I will experience a new sense of freedom, a new happiness, and a new fulfillment. I declare I am blessed. I am blessed. In Jesus' name, I am blessed. Give the Lord a shout of praise today. Hallelujah. We rejoice today. You're not dead, but you're alive and well. Hallelujah. We praise you. Forever He is glorified. Forever He is lifted high. Forever He is risen. He is alive. He is alive.
Let's all say the prayer of Jabez in unison. Heavenly Father, bless me indeed and enlarge my coast, and that your hand might be with me, and that you will keep me from evil, that it may not grieve me. Amen. Family of God, just love on each other for a little bit. It's awesome to be in church on this resurrection day.